another beautiful sunrise in the desert, and another match, match 46 to be exact, for everyone's favourite Falcon. A dead rubber it may be, but there's pride at stake for both Panama and Tunisia. Farah is ready then, let's hope these two winless sides are too. Oof, she's been bold here. Farah's backing a first ever World Cup win for Panama. That won't go down well in Tunis. Don't let it be said that she only tips the favourite.